Have your leg crossed on a bench. You can have a pad underneath the other knee on the ground. If it's a little bit too high, then you want to slowly sit down into that position. Remember, breathing is going to help the stretch extend, especially working on your flexibility. You have to worry about your breathing being slow and controlled, and then slowly lean forward to get a greater stretch.